5 years. Welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times. And today we are in Sporty, and along with us, the senior coach, and I can say that he is one of the best coaches in Hyderabad, and he is none other than Mr. Sudheer sir. Hi Sudheer sir, how are you?
Fine.
Sudheer sir, you have got a very best career results, where you have given best training and best coaching to the students, and you know, you have, I think, you have created best players actually. So from Sporty now, how we can expect other students from here, players?
See, we have immense talent in our upcoming players under 12 and under 14.
Okay.
This year so many players as such, last time also we have talked about that.
Okay.
We have so many players have been represented for district level and as well as state level.
Okay.
In under 16.
Yep.
We have good talent in under 12, Sai Charan, Adrit.
Okay.
The upcoming players, I can say that.
Okay.
And Nirupam.
Okay.
Nipun Reddy.
Okay.
These all, we have some bunch of 10 to 12 years age.
Okay.
These kids really have very much talented, and we can hope they'll be playing some good cricket. I can't say that they'll play this or they'll play that.
Okay.
I can say that they'll play a good cricket, I can say that. Until unless they play, they work hard.
Yes.
We push them, we show the path.
Okay.
And it's all in their hands.
Okay, so whom will you opt, the best player here in under 12?
Yeah, in under 12 I can go for two players.
Okay.
Sai Charan and Adrit.
Sai Charan and
Adrit.
So we can see them in national matches, Ranji matches or under 12 matches.
I have a future look of that.
Okay.
And it all depends on their hard work.
On their hard work and performance, right?
Definitely.
Okay, sir. And when it comes to Sporty, after you have entered into Sporty, you have been the best coaching to all the kids. And now we are seeing Sai Chan, now he is getting ready for under 12. And these kind of things, if it can happen, even for under 14 or under 16 team.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. In under 16, we have Pranav Verma, who is playing under 16 now. They went for knockouts.
Okay.
And in under 14, we have seen Danush and Pranil.
Okay.
Pranil Reddy, who are playing. They went up to the, almost they are in standbys for under 14 state team.
Okay.
They have the immense talent. Again, if they work hard more,
okay,
definitely you can see some improvement in that, and they can represent for the state for under 16 team.
Okay, and when it comes to Telangana, now Telangana is developing a lot in even sports.
Yeah.
Particularly when it comes to cricket, we can expect some good players from Sporty, and under training of you and under supervision of you as the best cricketer of Telangana this
definitely
year.
Sir, definitely we're working out well for that.
Okay.
We have they recruited a new coach from this month.
Okay.
Anand is taking care of for the junior level.
Okay.
And we are working out in all different levels, in fielding, batting and bowling.
Okay.
The coaches' work will be the showing the correct part for the kids.
Okay.
The natural talent, to see the natural talent in the kids, to search for the natural talent in the kids.
Okay.
And work out on that.
Okay.
And so that they can reach
levels.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, Sudheer sir, very nice talking to you, and thank you for your valuable time with us. And so viewers, this is all about Sporty, and Mr. Senior Coach Sudheer sir, and hope we see very best players from Telangana from Sporty. Thank you very much. This is peddi.
Thank you.